Hi, so we're doing a second workout here today with our favorite model, Samantha. And we're going to be doing, some of the stuff we're going to be doing is like if you were a mime and you had to kind of like visualize in your head what the movement's about. So which is good, but the reason that's good is because sometimes, again, it keeps the mind-body connection going because you have to think about in your head, well, what does this look like? So it makes you think, it makes you move, which is very important for MS or any disability, especially neurological problems. So I'm going to have Samantha start with a skiing exercise. So just pretend you're in the mountains and you're skiing. Okay, Samantha, go for it. Let's really go into it. Now we can do like Samantha's doing now, like a kind of like a cross-country, kind of medium tempo ski. Good, good, which is great. Again, it's a full body movement. You're using your waist, your shoulders, your arms. Very nice, Samantha. Now let's take this up a notch. Make out we're in the Olympics and we're doing like speed skiing. You're going fast. Good, good. Variety is very important for looks, very important for benefit. Good. A little faster, Samantha. Come on. Good. Good. Someone's right at your tail. Go for it. Good. 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 And let's do a side ski or a slalom, I guess they call it. See if you can go to the side. Good. Good. Go down. Good. Go down. Reach down. Good. Good. Make sure you have things, obstacles in your way, and you got to really reach down. Excellent. Perfect. That's the way, Sammy. Good. Down. 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 Let's do a couple more of those. Good. Good. And we'll go back to the first position. We go real fast. Go. Ski. Ski. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And with no rest now, if you really want to keep it aerobic, let's chop. Let's chop some wood. All the way up and down. Way up. Boom. And what I suggest is go up as high as you can so you really get the back, the chest, the shoulders, the arms, as well as your legs. Look at that. Full body movement right from a chair. And it's good to have a chair with no arms. And again, it's good to have a water bottle next to you so you don't get too thirsty. Let's do five more, Sam. Good. One, two, three, four. Now, if you're real hot after all that chopping, let's jump in the water now. Take a swim. Let's see how you swim. She's doing a breaststroke. Good. Really, you could use your shoulders, your arms, your legs. You could reach forward. Depending on how fit you are or what condition you're in, you can go really, really low into the water, or you can just do it short and fast. Let's do 10 more strokes, Sammy. Ready? And one, two, fantastic. Three, four, five, six, seven, couldn't be better. Eight, two more, nine, and rest a second. Good, take a deep breath. Very good. You're in the water, out of the water, and we ain't gone nowhere. That's why it's good. All right, the last thing we're going to do is probably the most difficult. We're going to be sprinting for almost a minute. And sprinting means moving everything you can as fast as you can, nonstop. So it's like sprinting outside, but right from a chair. All right, ready? And go. Sprint. Very good, Samantha. Good, 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 good. Go. Go. Make sure you don't hold your breath and just keep moving, man. Go, go. Look at that. Arms are going. Legs are going. Breathing is good. Good, look at all the definition she's getting already. All those muscles are popping out. Go, go. Good, 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 good. Don't hold your breath. Go, 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 go. Let's go about another 10, 15 seconds. Ready? Go, go, Samantha, go. This is such a great exercise for the whole entire body. Five, four, three, two. Yes, ma'am. Samantha, fantastic. We'll give you an award for that. All right, just do a little light stretching now, then we'll take a little sip of water after you're done. Good. Again, full body movements, very effective, short, sweet, and depending on your fitness level, you can do them once, twice, three, even up to five times through, and believe me, you'll get in great shape. Mikey Boy Productions.